Home crowd have something to cheer about and more. Midway through the second, Leslie, 10-point lead. Joel Cranmore connects with a wide open Braden Johnson. He'll juke out a few people before getting in for six. And Leslie wasn't just getting done on offense either. You'll see him here in a minute. Tanner Kraft was a sack machine tonight. This monster takedown on 3rd and 15 forces Homer to punt. Then with less than 2 minutes until the half, Cranmore uses his arm. Leslie wins 55-6 the final.